Our problem is to find C. Looking at our triangle, we can see the values we know are two side lengths and the included angle. So to find the missing side length, we will be using the law of cosines. So we will first plug in our values, and then we will simplify this as much as we can without rounding to get C equals the square root of 128 minus 32 times the cosine of 42 degrees. We could also approximate this to get around 10.21 as our final answer.